How to make filter coffee. Get yourself a tablespoon, cafetiere if you've got one, a mug with your name on it. Boil the kettle. Add 2 scoops of ground coffee beans to your cafetiere. Pour in your hot water as much as you want. Ask Siri then to set a timer for 4 minutes. Stir the ground beans. Plunge down the cafetiere. All you need to do now is pour and enjoy.